I want to teach how to repairing for the remote. We must go to the setting first, then go to Bluetooth, press OK, and choose this remote. Forget. Okay, forget already. Like this, press 2 button. Then repairing already, then can press the volume. You can see the volume function already.